enable, use shortcut to magnify in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel. Swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Tap visibility enhancements, and then scroll down. Tap magnification, and then select use shortcut to magnify. To enable, tap use shortcut to magnify switch until on, and then tap the accessibility button. To start or stop an accessibility function, tap accessibility icon at the bottom of the screen. To change between functions, touch and hold accessibility icon. Okay, tap got it. Got it. And then to disable, tap switch until off. If enable, accessibility button will be shown in button bar. And then if you tap, okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.